Hi there, my name is Shannon Jaramillo and I blog at shannonkpapery.com. About a year ago, my husband gave his blessing and let me turn two bedrooms upstairs into one large craft space, so I thought I would give you a quick video tour here before I mess it all up. So I started in one end of the room on the other corner, and then this is my computer area where I do all my nifty things, and then up on the wall here is how I store my stamps. They're on IKEA photo ledges, out and open. I tend to be that person who needs to see stuff, so I like to keep it out. And then on this wall, I have my collection of Stampin' Up! Ribbon, and those are also on IKEA picture ledges. And then I have a couple machines on the counter, my Big Shot, markers, framelits and dies, embossing folders. And then if I pan around here in the corner, I just have a lot of personal things that I like to have around me. And then this is where that mat is my stamping space. So I've positioned myself here in front of this window. I actually have two, so I can open it up and have a nice breeze when I stamp. And then if we scroll around, you can see my wall of inks. Some from several different manufacturers, but my first love is always Stampin' Up!. And then above it, a few cards I keep out on display that I've created. And then my embellishments, I keep them in these little, they're called art bins. And I've taken them all out of the original packaging and lined up every embellishment I have by color. And so they're all up here and easily available to me if I want to choose one. And pictures and things my kids have given me up on the top. And then down below are some units that I use to store paper and other goodies in. I'm gonna pan around so you can see. I have five of them. And these benches that I use to work on, they are garage workbenches from Sears that my husband painted the legs white for me. So in these bins are where I keep all my Stampin' Up! Stamps. And I'm not going to open every drawer, but this and all four of these entire drawers are full of Stampin' Up! And then these two, the third has empty cases and the last one's empty. And then this is where I store the tools I use the most when I'm stamping. Blocks, labelers, baby wipes, embossing powders, glitter, sponge daubers, the extras, stuff you always need to have around, and some tools, and different kinds of adhesives. You never know when you're going to run out. And then if we scan around here, a couple of drawers up here, they don't hold much of anything, but I wanted to show you how I store my Stampin' Up! Paper. Keep them in here alphabetically in 12 by 12 file folders. So I have that drawer. And we have that drawer. So it's always right at hand when I need to use it. And then if I stand up and pan back, you can see I have another ribbon holder over there. And that's where I keep everything that's not Stampin' Up! So if I back up here and scroll around to the other side of the room, this is what the other side of the room looks like. It was an exercise room before, which served absolutely no purpose, so we turned it into my extended Stampin' Room. I have my comfy chair for when I need to take a break. And then I have these storage units that I'll go over in a minute. And then my wall of cards, my card display. These little things are made by IKEA. And I came up with the idea to just use the magnets from the Misti. Went and bought some more, and now I'm able to store my cards out for people to see. And more pictures and goodies from my kids. And then my IKEA Calyx unit, where I keep my extra papers. All my non-Stampin' Up! Stamps are in these little white bins. My completed cards are kept in these little boxes from IKEA. I have four of them there and four of them there. And then here is all my Stampin' Up! DSP embellishments, all my other manufacturers' cardstock, and then three bins of 6x6 paper, and all my extra cardstocks and other supplies are on the bottom shelf. And then I just made a pretty little basket of flowers at the top with some couple bins for room to grow. And then this is the other side. Some things I have on display, artwork and a quilt my mom made. And then the rest of these bins. And these bins are made by a company called Best Craft Storage. And they're basically these shelves that you can choose. You can customize your own needs. You can choose 1, 2, 3-inch drawers, or you can choose paper shelves. And so I have all my papers and supplies and everything all lined up. Like, for instance, these two are projects that need to be completed. Yep, that's what I'm going to work on next year, is completing all of those projects. Embellishments, supplies, and then on the other side is where I keep my stash of scrapbooking paper. And I really like the idea of these bins, because I was able to store not just the paper, but I can keep all of the embellishments with the paper as well. So this is basic gray Kyoshi. And I've got my doodads, scraps, ribbons, all the pretties that go along with it. So if I want to use this, all I have to do is pull the whole drawer out and take it with me to my table and work. So, and I have them all in here listed by manufacturer, and then if there's a line name, then I include that on the other side. So that was a lot of fun to organize, and I hope now that I know exactly what I have, I will be able to use all my goodies. So that's just a real quick look at my room. I hope you've enjoyed it, and take care. Thank you.